Utilizing images in your map can greatly enhance readability. You can insert an image to the topic or as a subtopic or in the background as a floating topic. For images, you can utilize the built-in clip art or build your image library from the internet. Let's start with inserting an image found on the internet to a topic. I want to find an image related to JPEG file format. So let's go Google and search for JPEG and click Images to view JPEG image files. Browse and pick the one you like and save to your Pictures folder. Select the JPEG topic, click Image menu and select Add to topic. Pick the image you have just saved and click Open. JPEG image is inserted into the topic. To resize, you have to play around with the resizing handles on the side and the corner. You can also repeat this process with a new image and insert the topic as a subtopic or on the background as a floating topic. You can move the images around at your will, as you can see from here.